I'm not picking up anything from the other side of that ditch. Oh, jeez. Oh.
What? Oh, that's just a crow.
Stupid bird.
That's funny. All right. Oh, look at the collar. Turns from red to orange to yellow. That dog is a purebred Doberman Pinscher. It's the most popular breed in Neo Kobe, after Golden Retrievers. Guard dogs have become more popular since the Snatcher problem started, right? Yes, until then, more cuddly breeds were popular. Somebody has really been taking care of this place. I do not see anything unusual. There aren't many streetlights here. I can't really see much. I do not see anything unusual. I show nothing on my sensors. I really am not very good with dogs, you know. Dogs hate navigators. Please understand. Ouch! There's thorns in here. Those plants have been genetically altered to have razor-sharp thorns for use in security areas. They are frequently used in upper-class residential neighborhoods. Preventing crime with plants, huh? There's nothing else in there, right? I do not see anything unusual. It's so dark I can barely see anything. I do not see anything unusual. Let's return to the study, then. Don't worry, it was just a raven. Oh, really? Anything else? Can I exit out of this? Doop-a-doop-doop. So yeah, still wondering why he has sunscreen. Can you show her the sunscreen? Because I wonder if it's hers, if she's a snatcher. Maybe she's been using that sunscreen. Wouldn't think he was using sunscreen. His head was chopped off. Obviously human. Unless they killed him and took his place. But, she has not seen him around. I can't believe the Snatchers were using something like this. Hmm. Well, can't I put the Black Queen there? I had been looking for that chess piece. It was the only one missing from the board. I believe it's the one which goes next to the king. It was taken from the chess set at Jean's home. What could it mean? Jean really liked puzzles. This must have some secret meaning. I can't put it on the board. I'm thinking if I put it there, we'll get some, like, hidden door opening up or something. Maybe not. Let's call, Jamie. Oh no. Maybe she'll have some ideas for us. I don't know.
Hi, Jamie speaking. Oh, Gillian, how are you?
Check this out. So that's Gibson, the one whose daughter is all alone now? That's really sad. She's right here in the room with us. That's Gibson, right? I'm sure you two would have worked well together if he was still alive. Yeah, if that. What's with the sunscreen? It looks like the Snatchers use it to try to prevent skin cancer. What? Snatchers using sunscreen? That's the first I've heard of that. I'm afraid we don't handle sunscreen down in our lab. To talk about, so. Jamie, it was good talking to you. Take care. Bye. Talk to you later, Gillian. Bye! What happens if I call this guy Napoleon? I'm just gonna wonder why we didn't meet him somewhere, right? Kinda curious. Now these aren't portable phones, as far as I know. At least Jamie's isn't, so I guess this guy won't answer. There was no answer. Okay, not sure what else to do. I wanted to put the chess piece there. Thank you. I'm not sure what else to do. Oh, do you have to leave already? Will you please come back again sometime? I'll be waiting for you. Aw.
Let me give you my address and video phone number. Give me a call if anything comes up.
Thanks again, Mr. Seed. Take care.
Gotta be something else here, I just don't know what else. Go back to Junker HQ. See if anyone might know anything about the stuff we found. Learn anything new? That's a picture of Jean. I think that's about the chess piece? No, it's not a present for you. I can't believe those snatchers actually use sunscreen, can you? Gillian, I hear you're doing a pretty good job. Why, thank you. He was really a great guy. I can't believe those snatchers actually use sunscreen. I would have never thought of that. Chief's office, then we'll head to Jordan. Is your investigation going well? Did we ask him about Napoleon? I think so. A photo of Gibson, huh? Why don't you use this and start asking questions? You need to find out what he was up to. If Gibson's theory was right, they may be using that sunscreen. Just just try this. What about the disc? That's a disc with the information about Snatcher's weak point, right? To the computer room. To the bat computer. All right, random. Is a random mercenary really more than just a random mercenary? Cannot execute request. Oh well. What about Plato? Matching names on file. Sector? Spider-shaped probe security robots used by Snatchers. Thread-like sensor apparatus deployed from rear of robot triggers needle gun attack if touched or approached. Microjet powered, known to jump. Specimens recovered for study by junk team, invariably self-destruct, preventing further analysis. Not sure if I read that one before. Okay. No one really knows that much. Maybe I should head out. Alton Plaza. We've arrived at Alton Plaza. This is our last lead. This is Alton Plaza. I guess, and there's Alton. Are you kidding? I've heard this during an LGR video. Great meals. Yo, Kobe. A1 steak? So it's a buffalo steak? This place is well known as a rendezvous spot for couples. Is Napoleon here yet? I can't stand waiting unless it's for a woman. Just pretend you're waiting for a woman. The whole area is decked out in the Christmas mood. I always like year-end. I enjoy the warm atmosphere of the season. You're quite a romantic, aren't you? Well, I guess. I thought you had nothing but women on your mind. Hey! Neon? Look, some of the letters are burned out on that great meal sign over there. Yeah, that says eat me instead. What's it say? Why don't you read it yourself, Gillian? There's neon signs everywhere. It looks like the electronic parade at Lucasland. There are advertisements on all the buildings. They put those ads on everything, but nobody reads them. Oh, the guy who was on the phone is headed this way. Is that him?
You Napoleon?
Huh? Well, let's keep this short, okay? The Snatcher sees me here, and I'll be the next one eliminated.
Send Napoleon home? He's called Napoleon, but he's ethnic Chinese. Hey, don't you be staring at me. I hate having people look at me. In case he gets annoyed and leaves. Don't you even know the proper manners in this business? Hey, what do you think you're doing searching me? I said stop it. Don't you have any manners? Get your hands off me. Stupid jokes make me angry. Before that, how about if you show my your junker ID? That one's correct. Use cash? No, I'm not giving them that. Let's show him the photo instead. I suggest that you show your junker ID first. Alright. So you're the real thing, huh? But with that little walking trash can with you, you'd stick out like a sore thumb anyway. Everybody's probably figured it out by now. Hey! Watch it, Metal Gear says. So, what do you want me for? Self-introduction? I'm the new Junker. My name's Gillian Seed. Oh yes, another one trying to hurry to his grave. I don't do liquid sky, believe me. That's enough! Enough! Your name is a wonderful name. I'm really busy, just get to the point, okay? Gibson was killed by a snatcher. Do you know anything about it? What? Gibson got killed? He said something about snatchers being after him. Gibson helped me more times than I can count. He was a great cop. What a pain. Why don't we just arrest this guy? Gillian says. Stupid jokes make me angry. Okay, that's it. I'm out of here. Can't take any more of this stupidity. There he goes. Napoleon has already gone home. Alright, let's fix this. You still have to show him the ID. Let's ask him about himself. That right? One of these days I'll tell you why I'm called Napoleon. What's with these questions about me? Informants are supposed to be mysterious types, alright? If you want to live for long in this business, whatever you do, you can't sell yourself out. What does that have to do with himself? Did you notice anything unusual about Gibson lately? Who knows? I didn't hear much from him for a while. He said he found something big about Snatchers, but he didn't tell me what it was. Knowing Gibson, he probably found out something really important. Gibson ate buffalo somewhere just before he was killed. Any ideas? Follow his trail and use a little intuition. Do you know any places that serve buffalo? Since that prohibition on shooting buffalo went into effect, almost nobody will touch the stuff. Well, I may have a few ideas, but I'm not a charity, you know. Let's get this over with quickly, alright? He wants money. Hey, a man's gotta earn a living, know what I mean? How about a little more generosity on your part? We show him some random stuff. So old Gibson was young and good-looking once. You probably don't want to be flashing that around in these parts. This evidence. Search the house. Sorry, no idea. It's a message from Gibson. He wanted me to search his house. So that was it, eh? A typical Gibson puzzle. Anything about that key. This is the key to Gibson's desk. I should have known. Gibson was always into antiques. What's that? Gibson was carrying it. That's typical of him. On the desk. Notes from Gibson's investigation. It figures that he would be careful taking careful notes. So that disc is all there is to show for Gibson's hard work and sweat. Sunscreen? What's that supposed to mean? It's got something to do with the Snatchers. Really? Sunscreen? Let's get this over quickly, alright? Never touched the stuff myself. Use the cash. Here, take it. Well, thank you. We didn't give it all of it to him, did we? Still have some. It's the only place in Neo Kobe that serves buffalo. Yeah, there's a masquerade club called Outer Heaven. I'm pretty sure they serve buffalo. It's quite a famous hangout in that particular industry. It's like a big masquerade party. Customers have to wear masks or whatever, or they can't get in. Oh, so you have to get a mask. That makes the place pretty popular with a lot of VIPs and a lot of high places. Oh, and a perfect place for snatchers to attack. To get in there, you gotta have a mask from over at Plato's Cavern, or they won't let you in. I'm not doing this for fun, you know. I'm gonna need a little something to get me talking. Oh, jeez. You've really got nerve. Take it. As always, thanks so much. You'll be a good junker one of these days. It's on 17th Street in the HS District. Don't make me keep saying this. My information ain't cheap. Anything else about the club itself? You don't want to go in there and advertise that you're a junker, understand? If you do, your life probably isn't worth anything. Usage of your... Well, you have to check it out for yourself. Plato's Cavern. It's a black market where you can buy without a permit. They've got absolutely everything there. I think Gibson stopped by there quite a bit himself. Why don't you visit the place? You might find some leads. You don't need any permits either, so it is a bit on the dangerous side. Well, it's called the black market, but they're really stocked. You can find almost anything there. You don't need me any longer, do you? Mind if I go? No, I need location of store. Where is it? There's a sign right over there. Check it out yourself. Why don't you ever tell me anything straight out? Why don't you take a good look around the area? Just take a good look at the ads and stuff around here. You'll figure it out. There's even commercials being played on this dynamic giga monitor. Been really helpful. Thanks. Call me again if you need something. There he goes. Napoleon just went home. Show window. Year-end shopping ideas are on display. Many couples are happily looking over the merchandise windows. They are talking about Christmas presents, I'm sure. How nice. I hope I receive some presents, too. How about you, Gillian? Of course I want some. What would you like to receive? A new navigator. A real babe with no mouth circuits, you know? Nearby people. There are many people who seem to be waiting for someone. That young girl over there, she's been waiting for some time now. One should not keep an attractive woman like that waiting. That's Metal Gear saying that. Nobody's showing. She probably got stood up. How unfortunate. I couldn't agree more. I think I'll go see how she's doing. Gillian, wait! You stay here. I'll be right back. Oh dear, there he goes. Oh, he's back. What happened? She gave me tissues. Three little packs. I see. Passing out advertising, was she? Wait a minute, there's a video phone number printed on the back. 556666? Girl with tissues? Alright, wrote that down. It says love line. Oh, brother. It's the holiday season. People are moving busily here and there. So weird hearing this music now. Look, there's a street performer over there. Why don't we go take a look? I know this guy. I think I've seen him doing this before. It looks like Michael Jackson. J-A-X-S-O-N. I always wonder what happened to him. Gillian, I don't believe this is a performance. Why is he touching himself in that manner? I think there's something wrong with him. It may be dangerous. Let's move away. Oh, brother. Any other random people? There's nothing unusual. The city looks quite peaceful. There are neon signs in numerous languages. It looks like a sign factory. Yeah, with all these signs, you can't see the stars. Oh, didn't mean to hit that again. I got stuck there for a second. There are many advertisements. Careful observation of them can reveal interesting things sometimes. Like Konami. Ooh, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Konami. Sweet. There was an advertisement for that Plato's Cavern that Napoleon was talking about. Cult shop open. If you want. New plan, off Earth, new life. Most of the are of the hologram display type. Oh my, a display of lingerie. Where? Plato's Cavern, 691170. Okay, we're getting a lot of numbers to call. Beer. Over there, under that large billboard. What are you talking about? Those are tights. There's nothing unusual in the area. All is calm and peaceful. There are no suspicious types around, just several rather overheated couples. Alright, let's try some of these numbers.